Flux Metal Arts is a working jewelry and metal studio. And we do classes and workshops in jewelry and metalworking. And up front in the gallery, we offer the artworks of 24 local artists from the area. Basically, I was sharing studio with some fellow artists, and I was teaching and I was doing the juried shows, and people were looking for a place to learn. And we saw the opportunity to open something in Menor on the east side to service the side of town, because there's wonderful art centers, but there is nothing on the east side. So Flux Metal Arts was kind of born from that. Well, flux, it has the Latin root meaning to flow. And so with that, it's also a substance that we use for metalworking and soldering to make the solder flow. And so Flux Metal Arts seemed appropriate. I like to play with fusing silver so I can get interesting texture and just kind of the tension that can happen with fusing. So to fuse silver, you have to heat it hot enough to the point that it just starts to get ready to melt. And then you gotta pull away your torch before it actually melts into a big ball. So I like to play with just experimenting with that and seeing what I can do with it. Having 24 different artists in the gallery, we have a lot of jewelry, but we also do have some wall work, small scale, that people can use in their homes. During the week, we have what's called Open Studio. So people can come in and use our studio. They can use our tools and our equipment. Gives them a nice environment to work where they're away from the distractions of home. With our classes, we have an introduction to jewelry class that we run on a regular basis that runs on Thursday evenings for a period of 6 weeks. And so you can always check our schedule for that. We also have many half-day make and takes or full-day make and takes where people can learn a technique and leave wearing something. You always gotta take that first step and take a class. When you take a class, what is great is you have somebody that can mentor you and look over your shoulder and make wonderful suggestions as far as how they can design a piece or just ergonomics, even like when setting up a studio at home. And there's just so much to gain from taking a class from the teacher.